Dick Murdoch on To The End. Anybody ever seen Dick Murdoch? Dick Murdoch talks about how people just had bought him thousands of dollars worth of clothes in his life. They just buy new suits. Last week I wore a brand new suit here that somebody bought me. I mean, it was beautiful. And I love it because it fits right and it fits good. But today I've got another brand new suit on. And I haven't paid a dime for it. Somebody bought me this suit. I will tell you right now, I believe that we're living in the day that God will bless us. You know why? That I haven't been blessed in my life? I want to accept things for people. I wanted to care. I wanted to do it myself and say, my daddy always said, son, you know, you're never making it in life if you're waiting on somebody to give you something. You earn your living by the sweat of your brow, and you don't depend on anybody. That's what I've done. But I've learned lately to receive gifts. I believe it's God's will that I do, because somebody said to me, if you don't let me bless you, I'm going to miss my blessing. If you don't let me do this, you're not going to miss my blessing. I'm here. I accepted the blessing, and they were blessed, and I'm blessed too. I thank God for what He's doing in my life. I thank God for what He's doing in the church. We are the church. We're going to reach out in this community and get people saved and their lives changed.
Amen.
So you believe the... There was a preacher preached last night. And you know we're Church of God, and you know that. I'm not against any religion. I'm against Jehovah's Witness, but I'm not against any religion. He got up to preach, and he's been in the Church of God for, you know, I know 20 years or longer. But he got up to preach last night, and he said, I am five generations. I thought he was going to say Church of God. He said, I am five generations Southern Baptist. But he said, in Lee College, I came into the Church of God. But all of his family is still Baptist. But he said, what you need to know, I didn't get saved in the Church of God. I got saved in the Baptist Church. I want to tell you, anywhere where the Word of God is being preached, whatever's on the door, if Jesus is there and conviction is there, you can get saved in it. It doesn't have to be the Church of God. It just happens that I love the Church of God. I love the Lighthouse Family Worship Center. We are part of the Church of God.